Jared has asked, can you properly tune with the NOx sensors removed? Well, the answer there is yes, you absolutely can, but you will need some way of detecting NOx. And I mentioned in an answer to a previous question, when I am tuning on the dyno, I'm always using audio NOx detection. So this allows me to audibly listen for NOx, and I can calibrate the ignition timing based on what I'm hearing. The NOx control strategy, therefore, isn't 100% essential, and we don't want to be relying on NOx control or NOx retard. Anyway, that NOx retard there isn't there, or NOx control strategy isn't there as a band-aid for us doing a poor job of tuning the ignition timing. Instead, it's there as a safety backstop to essentially help save the engine if maybe we end up with a poor batch of fuel, or the conditions really are dramatically different to what we were experiencing when we were tuning. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.